Okay, here's the Sony Alpha 6000 camera, and if I power it on, the lens is extended and there's nothing on the LCD display, so this large LCD is not showing anything. But we have luckily an electronic viewfinder also, and if you get closer to that one, it says running on NTSC. Okay, so let's halfway press the shutter and then look through. So the electronic viewfinder is working well, but the LCD, the large one, is not working. To solve the problem, you have to press the menu button. So look through the electronic viewfinder, press the menu button and move up to the second page, this one, using the arrow keys, these ones, left, right, up and down. So second page, come down and go to the third page, second page, third page, and come here to finder slash monitor, currently set to viewfinder. So enter finder monitor and either set it to auto or monitor. Let's try auto, accept it, get out from there using the menu button, and voila, since it was set to auto, the large LCD shows up. If you get closer, the small LCD displays the entire message, not a large one. Okay, let's power it off, back on, and it's working. Thanks for watching and bye bye.